In the 21st century, the division between the haves and the have-nots has become criminal. A man like Jack Ford lives at one extreme while working as a bounty hunter for those at the other.
Oh, shit.
And androids are his specialty.
Four pleasure droids were stolen from the mining colony on Jupiter.
Pleasure droids worth $1 million retail.
We're prepared to pay $100,000 each.
You'll be accompanied by a technician.
I'm cyber trained in judo and karate. I've got over 100 hours on the simulators.
Well, that's great. If you run into any simulated killers, you can take over.
When the buyers of stolen property double cross the thief, the door is open to an unusual alliance.
How much are those droids worth to you?
I give you 10% to help me get them back safely.
20.
15.
Deal.
Now, Droid Tracker and Droid Thief are working together.
His name is Jack Ford. He's good.
When he's as good as dead.
Jack Ford has become a liability.
Find him and kill him.
I have a target for you. Find him, terminate him.